The Resistance needs to protect this place. Switch your position. Can't do anything.
How you doing?
Glad you're here to clean up our mess. Cult set up in the Howling Cave.
Ma'am?
They're trapping wolves and getting them prepped to be judges. Gotta be well equipped for that. I say we go take what they got.
You stop right there!
They bring people. We'd never hear from them again.
No mercy!
You kept us alive at the jail. Thanks.
Music videos, super flossy, all kinds of asses bouncing at me.
You can dance, you can dance with the guy that teaches you. You can smile, you can smile.
That was close.
Enough to be killed in the mass extinction. Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, She's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
This is where that mean old broad lives.
So many people talk shit about Mabel. It's all bullshit. Sharky, next fight, be less rowdy.
Really? A combat veteran like you can't... Really?
Enjoy yourself. Sharky, next fight, be less rowdy.
Really? A combat veteran like you can't concentrate over my enthusiasm.
Aggressive animal like that should be proactive about it.
Really? A combat...
Liberating some acids, huh? Well, still...
Really?
You were the kid that barfed on my friend's shoes years ago, weren't you?
Well, yeah, but in my defense, I'd eaten a lot of pie and she was real pretty.
Did you think eating all those pies was gonna impress her?
Of course, she's only human. Why?
Huh?
my fuckface!
Sharky, did you, make that flamethrower yourself?
That's a stupid question. Of course I did.
You remind me of the old-timey sheriffs, like the Egyptian Meche. May God stand between...
Yourself.
Thank you.
not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Could have been better. That could have been worse. Hand me a dog just like that growing up. If Pete just swipes at me, I'm retiring. Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
I'm just saying, I'm glad I carried an extra pair of underwear in my pocket. Semi-clean, thank you very much. You're talking to a gentleman.
Search the property! I want that murdering cougar dead! That crazy lady's hiding it somewhere!
Gonna get a better view.
Can I get an amen?
That wasn't too bad.
You're as cool as a cucumber in a meat locker. I mean, hell, woman.
Every little bit helps.
Wait, peaches? Hell, I don't know about this.
Sharky?
You're sharper than you look.
Be less rowdy.
Really? Combat veteran like you can't concentrate over my enthusiasm.
I'll be honest. You're making yourself. I figured I'd never see you again.
Yeah, that may be the case.
Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong.
I'm making them easier for you to pop.
Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
She's real mean.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
Yo, we got Peggy's!
I did not like that one bit.